to lead and date it. How I wanna take a step to even live with her, have a kid with her. Everybody these days relacing, also everything that the dean say gonna get to her. I hate the fact I always wanna spend my time with her. I hate the fact these hoes they throw it towards me, but when I come to her, I won't just be fucking and feel like I will strive with her. I never see a disguise in her. Keeping it real, she always be keeping it real, and that's what represents the things that will leave her dead inside. But they started reviving her. Me, I'm alive with her. Me, I'm alive with her. And I fuck up anyone trying to be conniving her. Yeah, you cold hearted. Me, I'm like toes. I've been frozen in the Arctic. I've been cold, so leaning as italics that I'm so bold. Oh no, I keep worded out. She has a way to spaz. Carrie's amazing ass, and I swear it's trash. If anyone try to throw some dirt or any shit at her, I'll still be the one waiting there who gon' be uplifting her. I hate the fact I'm into her. I hate the fact I feel that if I actually done dated her, I would wanna take a step to even live with her, have a kid with her. Everybody these days be lacing, also everything that the dean say gonna get to her. I hate the fact I'm into her. I hate the fact I feel that if I actually done dated her, I would wanna take a step to even live with her, have a kid with her. Everybody these days relacing, also everything that the dean say gonna get to her.